division. And we are starting with our Sidekick Solo top 9. So Sidekick dancers, if you hear your routine name and number, please come make a straight line along the front of the stage, starting where Cammy is in 9th and making your way all the way towards me in 1st. All right. 9th overall Sidekick soloist comes to us from Warwick Dance and Gymnastics. It's Violet and Stupid Cupid. 8th overall comes to us from Mariana's Dancing Studio. It's Zoey and I Like to Fuss. We have a two-way tie for 7th overall. First up from Triple Threat Dance Co., it's Ariella and Speaking French. And also in 7th overall from Mariana's Dancing Studio, it's Talia and River Deep Mountain High. 6th overall Sidekick soloist comes to us from Mariana's Dancing Studio, it's Paislee and New Philosophy. 5th overall comes to us from Dance Express, it's Kelsey and Strut. 4th overall comes to us from Lefton Dance Complex, it's Brooklyn and Fearless. We're now moving on to our top 3. We have a two-way tie for 3rd overall. First up from Mariana's Dancing Studio, it's Sloane and Sparkling Diamonds. And also in 3rd overall, Sidekick Solo from Elite Feet Artist Company, it's Samantha and Made for Loving You. We have a two-way tie for 2nd overall. First up from Unlimited Dance Academy, it's Camila and You Raise Me Up. And also in 2nd overall, from Elite Feet Artist Company, it's Eden and Bad Moon Rising. Which means your 1st overall Sidekick soloist comes to us from Stars Dance Studio, it's Lila Ray and Poker Face. Congratulations, dancers. Awesome job, you guys. Very nicely done. Can we hear it one more time for all of our incredible Sidekick solos for competing today? Sidekick solo top 10. Let's take one big final bow. All the way, very nice. And then top 3, you can stay right here and we're gonna take a picture together, yes? Top 3, stay on the carpet. The rest of you guys can take a seat. Yes, you guys can take a seat for me. And then top 3, just stay up here. Yeah, you guys take a seat. Yeah, awesome job. Congratulations. And then you guys, big smile at our photographer right there in the center. Awesome job. Congratulations, you guys. You can take a seat for me. Thank you. We are now moving on to our Sidekick Duo Trio top 2. Now, dancers, for duo trios, you don't need to worry about lining up. You can just receive your award and then take a seat. 2nd overall Sidekick Duo Trio comes to us from Unlimited Dance Academy. It's You Can Tell She's a Princess. Which means there's a two-way tie for 1st overall Sidekick Duo Trio. First up from Triple Threat Dance Co., it's Our Lips Are Sealed. And also in 1st overall Sidekick Duo Trio from Triple Threat Dance Co., it's Beautiful Thing. Congratulations, Sidekicks. Awesome job. We are now moving into our Junior Solo Top 10. So junior dancers, same thing as the Sidekicks. If you hear your routine name and number, please come make a straight line along the front of the stage, starting where Cammy is in 10th and making your way all the way across the stage to 1st. All right, two-way tie for 10th overall junior soloist. First up in 10th, from New England Dance Center, it's Rachel in Flight. Also in 10th overall, from Flashpoint Dance, it's Camden in Find My Way. We have a four-way tie for 9th overall. First up from Dance Enthusiasm, it's Olivia in Utopia. Also in 9th overall from Hackworth School of Performing Arts, it's Sophia and Hallelujah. Another 9th overall comes from Flashpoint Dance, it's Juliana and Gravitational Forces. And rounding out 9th overall for our junior solos from Dance Studio of Maine, it's Addison and Denial. We have a three-way tie for 8th overall. First up from Westchester Dance Academy, it's Samantha and When I'm Gone. Also in 8th overall from Studio for the Living Arts Dance Complex, it's Sophia and True Speaker. And rounding out 8th overall for our junior solos from Liza Indiciani Studio of Dance, it's Eliana and Hurt. We have a tie for 7th overall as well. First up in 7th from Westchester Dance Academy, it's Giada and The Resolution. Also in 7th overall from Westchester Dance Academy, it's Olivia and Sorrow. Another 7th overall comes from Dance Enthusiasm, it's Malia and In Orbit. Also in 7th overall from Wiena Dance Studio, it's Shiki and Ave Maria. Another 7th overall comes from Inspiration Dance Academy, it's Adriana and An Isolated Moment. And rounding out 7th overall for our junior solos from Inspiration Dance Academy, it's Caitlin and Uptown Girl. Standing alone in 6th overall for our junior solos from Dance Express, it's Faith and I Surrender. Standing alone in 5th overall from Unlimited Dance Academy, it's Paulina and If I Were a Bell. We have a two-way tie for 4th overall. First up from Westchester Dance Academy, it's Victoria and Fell So Quietly. And also in 4th overall from Encore Dance Academy, it's Olivia and Faded Wing. We are now moving on to our top 3. 3rd overall junior soloist comes to us from Westchester Dance Academy, it's Isabella and Departure. 2nd overall comes to us from Lo Perfido Dance Academy, it's Francesca and Luna. Which means your first overall junior soloist comes to us from the Vision Dance Alliance. It's Kennedy and Come On Dreamer. Congratulations, dancers. Awesome, awesome job. Can we hear it one more time for all of our incredible junior soloists for competing today? Junior solo top 10. Let's take one big final bow all together. Very, very nice. And then top three, you can come on into the carpet and we'll take a picture together. Awesome job, you guys. Bring it in. Big smiles at our photographer there in the center. Awesome job. Congratulations, you guys. You can take a seat. And our last order of business for this award ceremony is our junior duo trio top three. We have a two-way tie for third overall. First up from Unlimited Dance Academy, it's Escuelo. And also in third overall from Inspiration Dance Academy, it's Get in the Car. Second overall comes to us from Class Act Performing Arts, it's Kites. Which means your first overall junior duo trio comes to us from Dance Enthusiasm, it's Falling Leaves. Congratulations, juniors. Awesome job. Dancers, that is going to round out our first award ceremony here at 24/7. We are going to get started back with our next session of competition at 11:55 a.m. Have a great rest of your day, everybody.